And before we leave you, just have a look at this CCTV footage from Saudi Arabia. Now, you can either take this as being in the wrong place at the wrong time or a very lucky escape indeed. Have a look at this. That was a sheet of glass. It just slices past that man in Riyadh. Thankfully, he does get up and walks away a little dazed. From Sharanjit in Singapore, from me in London, thanks for watching Newsday. Bye-bye.